Receivers here. Welcome to the channel. Welcome back. Continuing on with Barrett in the Mithril Mines. Look at that view. That's awesome. I don't remember which direction I was going. I'm full up on iron ore. Okay. We got to get that chest first. Think of it. Get where I want you.
Taking a breather or what?
The bridge is out.
Do you think you can give us a hand?
Let me see. For $2,000.
Hilarious.
Heart. There's material on the other side of this. Oh.
business. Thanks.
Appreciate it.
$2,000. And don't you forget.
I don't think we can open it from here.
See a button or a lever?
One sec.
Thanks. We owe you.
Yep. $2,000.
That's fair.
All right, so let me go up that other ladder. In case there's something up there. Before I go out that door. Chest. I like how Red can climb ladders and ride the birds. I have a feeling there's going to be a boss to fight here.
So that's how you want to play it, huh? Guess we're going for the head then. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Hey, hold on. What's old Rocky up to now? What the hell?
Oh!
gotta load.
Out.
You don't mind if I fill you full of holes. Better reduce your ass to rubble. Suck on this. One shot at a time. Bring in the heat. The fire coming. The fire coming. Fuck on this! Staircase. Thank you kindly.
Got anything around this room? There's nothing to loot in this room. No chest or nothing. Is already open. Okay. Okay, I see where I am.
Hey!
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear ourselves away, right?
The ground here could give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger.
True, but don't forget, Shinra knows we're here now. Might be more of them outside.
That doesn't make any difference to me. I ain't stopping. Not for them or anyone. Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw. We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world. So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Right. Let's get back to tailing the guys in robes. They're our best chance of finding Sephiroth.
Oh, I better save it. Haven't saved it in a while. I better do some healing.
Nothing to it.
Check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. That city they're headed to, is that...
Junon. Shinra territory. Come on.
So... where I need to be now to... unlock stuff. So it looks like I need to go back to Grasslands to finish up. It looks like there's one more quest to do. So I'm missing a quest in Grasslands for someone. Oh, that's it. Procure materials. Oh, that's for that windmill quest. Okay. Fast travel to other regions is currently unavailable. Oh, damn. Okay. So I have to go forward for right now.
Where did that bird even come from, you think?
There's a story about a great condor said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor.
I'm running here.
Or at least none that I'm aware of.
They just finally reclaiming what Shinra stole.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.
Now, the demo had some things over here to fight. I think I might have to do those towers first before it points them out. No relic in the vicinity.
We won't hold that.
healing I need to do. I guess I should go over that chocobo farm thing. Big strip mine. Those trucks should be much bigger.
Let's do this.
But not my best.
Well, we gotta go back and get that chocobo. Or get this region's chocobo. What's wrong, bud? Oh, I can't fast travel until I get the chocobo. Didn't realize that. All right. You just can't hop in one of them trucks and drive.
Bring it!
You're dead.
Stop for a moment to check, see how much time I had left.
Look at that! Another Chocobo Ranch! I wonder where the owner's hiding.
Who are you? Wait, you didn't come from the grasslands, did you?
Yeah, we did. You know Bill? He helped us cross the swamp and everything.
You what? God damn it. I told that idiot to take his signs down. Swamplands are dangerous even on Chocoback. I'm Gabe, by the way, owner of the ranch here. And before you ask, my birds are not for rent. Ain't worth the risk. Used to run deliveries, but Shinra put the kibosh on all that. Still trying to keep it going best I can. Well, was trying till my carriage shit the bed. And, since I don't have the parts to fix her, both she and my business are as good as dead. Even the Chocobos are feeling down about it all.
You know, I bet we could help you fix it.
Kind of you to offer, but nah.
It's just a matter of getting the right parts, isn't it?
Says the girl who ain't gotta fix it. But even if you were some kind of secret grease monkey, I wouldn't be able to pay you for your time. I'm flat broke. Curious about my birds? I've tried setting them free, but they just keep coming back. Force of habit. Well, nothing for it now. It serves me right thinking I could run a business. Should have known it'd all fall apart.
Hey, come on now. Don't be so hard on yourself. Please, Cloud. He needs help. If not for him, then at least for the Chocobos? Maybe I just want to feel like I did a good deed. But look at him, and his birds. Sweet!
I wasn't really asking, but I gotta warn you, the parts I need are hard to come by. At least around here, they sure are.
So where can we get them?
From this craftsman at the top of the mountain. He'll have them. Can't go on foot, though. Only a certain Chocobo can make that climb. Bird by the name of Belle. Last I saw, she was over yonder. And she ain't a big fan of people.
All right, let's roll. For roping you into this, even though we can't pay.
Not can't. Won't. Hate to break it to you, but pretty sure that guy's better off than he looks.
Wait, seriously? Are you saying I got duped? That he's just using me?
afraid so.
Aw. That jerk. Whatever. I'm not doing it for him anyway. I'm doing it for the chocobos.
It's getting close to the end, so we're going to if I hit retry. Alright. About it for this episode. Be good to yourself. Take care of each other. Be safe out there. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you next video.